I have chosen this channel, People Circus, to share my poetry. Over the years I have written many poems. Poetry has always been a massive part of my life. So please, share this video and subscribe to hear more. I remember seeing my shadow for the first time. I wrote this when I was 2 years old. It was my first poetry breakthrough. Shadow, shadow, shadow on the wall. Dark as the night you rise and fall. Be you here or be you there, communists ruin everything. Period. This is a little something I wrote about an old lady. Listen and learn. The old lady. There was an old lady who fell down the stairs. Nobody cares. Nobody cares she fell down the stairs. They were built by communists. Have you ever thought about chubby mice? I have, quite a bit in fact. I spent 3 years writing this poem. I hope you enjoy it. The chubby mouse. Chubby mouse. Chubby happy mouse. How happy you're alive. Free and happy. Chubby like a mouse. Thank God you're not a communist. This poem is about family. Family hopes and dreams. I wrote this one when I was 4 years old, but I felt like I was 53. Family dinner. What's for dinner? Beef or chicken, there is no food. None. Let's call the whole thing communist. I got better. My poems got better with time. And at the age of 8, I was starting to play around with my writing style. I think this poem illustrates my thoughts better than any Channel 4 interview. It's called Early Life. Early life, early life, early like a worm. Early life, early strife, it's better not to squirm. Better than you, better than I. I ate some chicken dry. The communists have no chicken. None. They are very hungry. I started to notice themes and patterns in all of my work. I was on fire. It was time to set my power free. I was a big boy now. At the age of 20, I had matured to levels not thought possible. Writing almost 3 poems an hour. Sometimes 3.5. I gathered the family around on Christmas morning to give them a lecture and recite some new poetry. They cried when I read this to them. Some say it's my finest work. Flat earth. The earth is flat. The earth is flat. Now, what do you think about that? It's flat. Don't frown. Please don't frown. I like turtles. All the way down. Down, turtle, down. Down, turtle, down. The turtle on my back. Turtle spin in turtle darkness. Flat communist turtle. Star Wars was like nothing I had seen before, a fantastic film. This one goes out to Georgie Luca. Love you, man. Yoda and his wife. Yoda lady, Yoda lady. Yoda lady who? Yoda lady, Yoda lady, Yoda lady D. Yoda lady, Yoda man. Yoda children, please. Yoda lady, Yoda man, you're both cool. Not like the commies. They suck. Well, I think that's enough poetry for today. Be sure to smash like and hit the bell for more like this. Thank you again to Peaceful Circus for this opportunity. He is my main man. Thank you. Goodbye. And don't forget to clean your room. Comment below and I will write a poem about the top comment. Peace out.